goalkeeper dives in part one. In this exercise, all you're going to need is a football and a wall. And to be safe, make sure you're doing this on grass. All you're going to be doing is laying on your side and throwing the ball against the wall and then making a dive and save as it comes back to you.